Hey everyone, as you guys know, I am a part of an incredible foundation called Zachy Against Cancer. And I wanted to give you guys a chance to relearn about the organization as well as get in the know for any upcoming events and ways that you can help not only cancer patients, but their families, their caregivers, their friends, and the people who support them and love them every day. So here's a little bit of a deep dive into the Zachy Against Cancer Foundation, what they stand for, and what you can do to help. ZACF, Zachy Against Cancer Foundation, their four values are values that are so important to me: strength, courage, determination, and hope. Those are the four values that Zach really lived by throughout his battle with cancer. They're the values that his family and his friends and supporters, they live by. And I think in today's age, it's about their values that we should all live by. So as you kind of go throughout your day, kind of think of Zach and those four kind of words, and hope and determination and courage, and try to live them every single day like Zach did. He always said he was living the dream, and I think one way he lived the dream was through following those four very important kind of adjectives. So just a little bit of background. As you guys know from my previous videos about Zacking, this foundation was created by Zach Lederer, who was a brain cancer survivor for many, many years. He was the basketball manager at the University of Maryland, was a Centennial Eagle, so he's right from where I'm from. And unfortunately, he succumbed to his illness a few years ago, but his foundation lives on through him and his parents and his family and the amazing people that are involved in this organization. And basically the goal of this foundation, the mission, is to provide support for caregivers, for friends, for families, for the patients themselves. And their vision is to eventually have a world where cancer families, their patients, and everyone have all the support they need, and hopefully a world where cancer no longer exists at some point. So Zachy Against Cancer does a ton of different events throughout the year. They do different galas, they do running festivals, golf tournaments, you name it, they do it. All of the proceeds go towards cancer patients, their families, and helping support kind of everyone affected by cancer. And here are some of the upcoming things that you guys can attend or raise money for to kind of help everyone out. Because as we all know, cancer unfortunately affects someone that we know pretty regularly. So the most most recent upcoming event is Zoe's Day of Beauty on September 27th. That's where they people go to Hopkins on the children's floor of the cancer wing. They give manicures and pedicures and massages to kids affected by cancer. And it's really just a day for them to feel pampered, to kind of forget that they're getting prodded and probed and scanned all the time and that they're sick. And it kind of just makes them feel really good. So that's an event that's coming up on September 27th. In addition, there's Fall Fest at Petite Cellars in the Turf Valley Shopping Center in Howard County. It's from 6:30 to 9. There's live music, there's bands, there's different things going on, all to kind of raise money, to network, to be with people who share Zach's vision. It's very casual, but should be a really fun event that I'm hoping I can make it to on October 4th in Howard County. In addition, there's a networking event for Friends of Zach, which are young adults who are passionate about the vision and the mission of Zacking, who also want to meet young other adults to network for business, for pleasure, what have you. That's at the Blue Brew in Baltimore. They haven't set a date or a time for that, but as soon as I know and they know, you will know, because I will be posting all about it. But that's kind of a networking event geared towards young adults, and it's at Blue Brew in Baltimore. TBD of date and time. In addition to all these incredible upcoming events, there's also some further into the future. The Living the Dream Gala, which is probably one of my top five favorite nights of the year. is happening sometime this spring. They might be changing the date and the location, just given what's happening with M&T at their club level. But you'll hear more about that in the upcoming weeks and months. They also have a golf tournament in June that I haven't been able to participate in. One, because I'm an awful golfer, and two, because I've had clinics. But those are awesome events to take part in. You get to have a lot of fun, be with your friends, play some golf, and raise a lot of money and awareness. So all in all, a huge, huge boost. The last thing I want to mention to you guys is how you can follow Zacking Against Cancer on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. They all have their respective pages, Zacking Against Cancer or Zacking Against Cancer Foundation. And they come out with a calendar of posts every single week. Mondays are Motivation Mondays. Tuesdays are Did You Knows? You learn fun facts about the foundation and what they do. Wednesdays, they share patient stories. Everything's anonymous, but they really try to kind of inspire different cancer patients and show how Zacking is helping them from their day-to-day lives. And then Thursdays are obviously throwbacks. So they're a lot of fun. You get to see Zach and different members of the foundation through their posts. So if you're interested in learning more about Zacking, you can follow them on social media or head to their website. So that's a kind of a deep dive into everything Zacking. They also have very cool Under Armour apparel, as you can see. But this is an organization that's near and dear to my heart, something that I'm super passionate about, and you'll be seeing a lot of it, a lot of posts on my channels coming up, just for different events, things that I'll be at, and then things that you can get involved with as well. As I said before, cancer, unfortunately, is something that impacts a lot of us. We probably all know someone who has cancer, and this is one easy way to kind of relieve the pressure of that and help in the fight for a cure. So with that, please visit Zacking Against Cancer Foundation's, all their posts and their websites, and please help however you can. Thanks, guys. Bye.